Hi, welcome to the Chapter Kyoto, a tribute portfolio hotel.
The Chapter Kyoto is located in Kyoto in central Japan. The property is conveniently located 2 miles from Kyoto Station, within a mile of Nijio Castle, Nishiki Market, Kyoto Imperial Palace, and Gion, and just 1 block away from Kamo River. Chapter Kyoto opened in June 2021 under Marriott's Tribute Portfolio brand, a rapidly growing collection of independent hotels. This property has 203 rooms across 6 floors. This is the lobby. Down the hallway on the left are public bathrooms. In this corner is an espresso machine available to all guests. Behind that is the front desk area, which has a surprising amount of seating. This is the Chapter Factory, a knowledgeable concierge that can suggest original activities and restaurants that help you create a memorable time in Kyoto. This wall showcases Ippi Susen, an elongated notepad that contains travel stories from locals and hotel staff for guests to discover hidden gems around Kyoto. These drawers contain extra copies of the stories for guests to take with them. Guests are encouraged to share their stories, thus adding new and unique chapters to the Chapter Factory. Adjacent is the hotel's restaurant, Chapter Grill. Walking through the front desk area to the elevators. This is a superior twin with shower room. This dark carpeted area at the entrance of the room is for guests to wear and remove shoes. The wood divider indicates where shoes versus indoor slippers are meant to be worn. This is the bathroom area. On the left is the shower room, which has a handheld shower head. Bath products are made by Millennium Organics. There is a separate room with an advanced toilet. This is the sink area, very clean and space efficient. There's a small towel rack, under which are more bath products. This wooden box has personal care products. At the end of the counter, there's an easy-to-miss drawer with drinkware, a water boiler, and tea. Under that is a mini fridge. This is the bedroom area. Chapter Kyoto rooms were designed with elements of Japanese tea rooms, such as tatami mat and wooden slats on the windows. There's a 55-inch TV, air purifier, some seating, and a small circular table. I like the minimalist design and color scheme of the bedside lights control panel. In the corner is a small closet with clothes hangers, a mirror, and 2 sets of pajamas. One more view of the superior twin with shower room. Back on the first floor, a few steps past the elevator, this is the gym. There are some benches, cardio machines, and a stationary bike. There is a dumbbell rack on the side. Tucked into the corner is a small padded area, possibly for stretching. You can rent fitness wear, shoes, or socks from the front desk for 500 yen. Outside is a table with black vinegar and pomegranate and raspberry vinegar juice. Beyond the blue curtain is the men's bathhouse, and the pink curtain is the women's bathhouse. The bathhouses require your room key for access and are open for 15 hours per day. This is the hotel's restaurant, Chapter Grill. This was filmed in the morning, during which time they offer a breakfast buffet with 72 Japanese and Western dishes. Breakfast is complimentary for those with Marriott Platinum status or higher. This counter starts off with bread, pastries, pancakes, and waffles, then salad, vegetables, and salad dressing. This section has fresh fruit, cereal, eggs, and hash browns. There are potatoes, mushrooms, bacon, sausage, salad, potatoes, and tofu. This platter has a variety of Japanese pickled items. Over here we have natto, bonito flakes, eggs, and more vegetables. This area has udon, fish cake, yuzu, fu, and leeks. There are some dim sum items, grilled mackerel, and cold meats. At the end of the counter are dried fruits and nuts. This section of the restaurant functions as route bar Nijio in the evenings. Opposite the food counter is the drinks table, which has coffee, ice water, milk, and fruit juice. The Chapter Grill serves complimentary soba noodles every evening at 9 p.m. Chapter Kyoto has laundry machines in the bathhouses and on the second floor, as indicated by this laundry machine symbol. Washing machines cost 300 yen, and drying machines cost 100 yen per 15 minutes. Time for ratings. I give the superior twin-wood shower room a 3. The room was clean and modern with Japanese tea room theming. The bathroom area was functional with a shower room, advanced toilet, and space-efficient vanity. There was a mini fridge which was useful, all of which normally warrants a 3. But with only 269 square feet, the room was inconveniently tight. We couldn't leave our carry-on suitcases open because it would block walkways, which forced us to open and close them every time we wanted to retrieve something. I give the amenities a 3. They have a restaurant and bar, the chapter factory, a small gym, bathhouses, and laundry machines. I give the intangibles a 4. The service was good, hotel staff was helpful. The only bad mark was from giving us a room with 2 twin beds, whereas we booked a room with 1 queen bed. The property is conveniently located in central Kyoto, within walking distance of various popular attractions, and only a block from the river. I thoroughly enjoy the uniqueness of the chapter factory, which helps you find hidden gems in Kyoto and encourages you to share your stories with future hotel guests. Cash rates for superior twin with shower rooms usually go for $150 per night. At that price, I give a 4 for cash value, which represents good value, and I would recommend booking with cash. Award nights usually cost around 45,000 Marriott points. That is a little pricey for this hotel, and I give a 2 for points value, which represents little value. I recommend against redeeming Marriott points for Chapter Kyoto. You are better off just booking with cash. In summary, the Chapter Kyoto is a modern upscale hotel in the heart of Kyoto. The property has a solid offering of amenities, most notably the Chapter Factory. Okay, that is all for my review of the Chapter Kyoto, a tribute portfolio hotel. Thanks for joining.